And you can keep on drinking even if you hold the glass in your hand. So as I'm holding the glass in my hand and the adhan is called, I can still drink and sip from it, because the hadith says, do not put it down until you're satisfied from it, if the adhan is called. And this, some scholars say, is exclusively for drinking while holding the glass in your hand, not rushing to the kitchen and opening the fridge and taking it out while the adhan is coming. That is not the case, and Allah knows best.